My first question to you as a voter, what are you looking for when you were voting this time?
I was voting for one of the best candidate in this constituency. I was voting for one of the most hard working candidate from this constituency, and I voted for one of the most accessible candidate for the people in this constituency. That's why I'm the best. That's why I voted for myself.
So when you were campaigning this time around, how different do you think the undercurrents, or for that matter the people's thoughts, were compared to last time? Did you find any difference at all compared to 2014? Were there any differences in the way people thought?
No, in 2014 there was a mood of the people against Congress party. This time it was not like that. There was a mood, there was undercurrent against Modi government. There was a mood against the sitting MP of this constituency. That is why people voted for us. That's why people accepted us.
Right. And sir, then my last question is the fact that, you know, you have been, like you said, accessible throughout the year. You have been campaigning constantly throughout the year. Now, this is the second time that you're contesting from this constituency. What are your hopes from here? You are an insider here. You live here. So, what are your hopes?
First of all, I hope that I will win. And after that, next 5 years, I'll work for my people.
Thank you so much.